Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to open the trunk of a Peugeot 207 when the battery is dead. So I'm right now inside the car in the trunk, and all I need to do is to take this, you see this white tab, to take it to the right side of the car with this small screwdriver. So you can see here I moved the tab. Now she returned to place, and now you can see I opened the car. If it's too hard to open from the inside, you can open it a bit, put the screwdriver, get outside, and then lift the trunk, and that's it. This is how you release the trunk from the inside of your car when the battery is dead. Thank you very much. If you need more parts for your Peugeot 207, you're more than welcome to contact us in the email below. If the video was helpful, please give us a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos on how to test sample parts from your Peugeot 207, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.